So here in the lab we use the GloMax plate reader, and I quite like it because it comes with all the settings pre-installed for all of the Promega kits, and it's quick and easy to use.